We are your area news team.
A new art gallery has opened here in Center, Texas. Center Broadcasting Company met with owner David Masterson, and we discussed his background in the arts.
You know, my dad was an accomplished artist, but he was also a minimalist. When you see the picture that you'll see on this video of my dad's picture of some fish, I asked him one day, I said, "Dad, why, those fish are excellent. Or did you do any more?" He said, "No, I only did 3 paintings." And I said, why didn't you paint any more after that?" And he said, "Well, because mommy didn't need any more. He only did those 3 because it's what my mom needed. And yet he was so talented." So it's kind of in my DNA. And my mom was extremely craftsy. A lot of the local ladies know her for building her. She did these angels out of, plaster of Paris and stuff like that. So it kind of runs in the family.
Mr. Masterson's art gallery features a variety of his original works, including one piece specifically designed for relaxation.
All right, we're here at the relaxation pool.
The relaxation pool. My water orbs for my sore dogs.
Tell us, what got you to come up with this idea?
Well, because it feels good. I stuck it in my 5-gallon buckets at the house by the pool, and I thought, well, that feels good. I'll just take my tub up to the gallery. So I'm standing on my feet all day. I can rash my dogs!
Mr. Masterson went on to tell us about his formal training as an artist.
Formal training would be in the mid-60s. I won an art scholarship to SMU at Southern Methodist University in Dallas. It was a citywide competition, and I won honorable mention, which gave me a summer semester at SMU studying under a lady's name by Miss Loger. She was from France, and I will never forget her because she taught me things and tapped into the a creative side of me that had not been opened yet. And once she tapped into that, it's as they say, it's history from there.
And in closing, would you have anything to say to upcoming artists?
If you're looking to make money in art, profits follow passion. If you're passionate about what you do, the money will come.
David Masterson and Dazmor Art Gallery, bringing a little slice of culture to Shelby County. With Center Broadcasting Company, this has been Justin Mott, encouraging you to go out and be amazing.
CBC-radio.com, keeping you connected wherever you go.